Hi, in this video, we'll show you how to integrate Pipedrive and MRPeasy. If your company uses Pipedrive as its CRM system, you can integrate it with your MRPeasy account so that sales are done in Pipedrive and production, inventory, purchasing management, and order fulfillment are done in MRPeasy. The behavior of deals in Pipedrive when importing them to MRPeasy can be configured in different ways during integration setup. Let us show how Pipedrive and MRPeasy seamlessly work on the following sample. Your company produces tables and sells them through Pipedrive. Right now, you have in your stock only Vega Duo model available. Note that the product code of products in Pipedrive needs to match the part number of stock items in MRPeasy. When a deal in Pipedrive reaches a specified stage, in our sample to stage 1, it will be automatically imported to MRPeasy as a customer order. The red-blue deal is about 2 Vega Duo tables. The Johnson deal is about 1 Beta Round table. If all items in customer order are available, then items are automatically booked for the order in MRPeasy, and the customer order status is ready for shipment. If all or part of items in customer order are not available and cannot be booked, then customer order status in MRPeasy is confirmed. Once the customer order is imported to MRPeasy, then it can be automatically moved to the next stage in Pipedrive, in our case to stage in production. When shipment is done in MRPeasy, the deal in our Pipedrive moves to the stage shipped. Particular actions, stages, and notes are configured during the setup. Before configuring the integration, please check the following. The product code in Pipedrive needs to match the part number of stock items in MRPeasy. You are a power user in Pipedrive and can view all deals. To connect Pipedrive and MRPeasy, please do the following. Go to MRPeasy, Settings, System Settings, Integration, Pipedrive, and click the button Connect to Pipedrive. Log into your Pipedrive account. Allow MRPeasy to access the required data. For every pipeline, select which deals to import into MRPeasy. Choose whether to book products in MRPeasy for imported deals automatically or not. Select what to do in Pipedrive with deals which were just imported, deals which are ready for shipment, and deals which are shipped. It's possible to move the deal to some other stage, create a note in Pipedrive. Thank you for watching. Please see our other videos for more about MRPeasy.